Hello everyone, this is Sam and we are watching 2SKP versus GFA. So we have triple lane on the bottom, Trax versus Queen on the middle, and Sand King versus Furion on the top. Let's watch bottom lane for some action. Looks like Abaddon is going to stay in forest. Sand King probably gonna have a hard time against Furion.
Forces are under attack. Players' forces are under attack.
Looks like we might see some gank on the bottom. Nope.
Under attack. player's forces are under attack. Player's forces are under attack. A town is under siege. Player's forces are under attack. Player's forces are under attack. A town is under siege.
under siege. A player's forces are under attack. The player's forces are under attack. Under siege. Player's forces are under attack.
Killing spree.
Forces are under attack. forces are under attack.
Very nice escape by Furion.
A player's forces are under attack.
Oh, Sand King going to do nice dagger combo. Yeah, very nice. And we have a team fight on the bottom. Scourge gonna push the bottom tower. So far, Sand King on the best farm. And I think Scourge in general is playing a little bit better. They did a couple of nice ganks and are generally more active around the map. This Sand King kinda beast already. Queen of Pain also kinda Gyro kinda wasted his ulti on Queen of Pain, who just teleported out. So far not looking very good for Sentinel.
Attack.
A little bit of fail from Sand King here. I don't know why from here he stunned all the way across to there and then went back, which is kinda strange. If he just stunned the hero directly, he could kill him in a few hits. Tower denied, but for the price of death.
A player's forces are under attack. A town is under siege.
Dewarding game, but Leech got pound on the end.
A player's forces are under attack. Player's forces are under attack.
Not the best ulti from Sand King, but not the worst either. And now Abaddon going down. Thermastun on Undyne.
A town is under siege. A player's forces are under attack.
Scourge still has a better farm. Queen, Sand King and Undyne pretty good. Sentinel only Furion and Drax. Looks like they're gonna push down.
player's forces are under attack.
Okay, we're gonna see a clash down. Not really.
A town is under siege.
Sand King. I got him.
A player's forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Sentinel control initiate here. They are 3 against, no, 4 against 5. And they are also afraid of Sand King. So they are holding back. Meanwhile, Furion is gonna push top. And we have a clash. Whoa, that was not expected.
A player's forces are under attack. Player's forces are under attack. The town is under siege. Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. player's forces are under attack.
Skur decided to go back and try fight Roshan. Okay, we're gonna see a team fight here, most probably. Crystal Maiden going down. Whoa, Queen of Pain also going down.
A player's forces are under attack.
Seems like Sentinel is getting the upper hand right now.
Players' forces are under attack. player's forces are under attack. Player's forces are under attack.
Queen of Pain unfortunately chose the wrong path. He could get a double kill. Oh, but he is dead. I'm not sure what even happened right here.
Player's forces are under attack.
He did a blind blink, I think, and got silenced immediately.
Player's forces are under attack. Town is under siege. Player's forces are under attack. Player's forces are under attack. Dominating.
player's forces are under attack.
Leech was apparently revealed by this ward. He probably didn't know and he got pwned. So let's see, push on the bottom now, if Scourge can defend. Sand King going for ulti. No. Yes. Team wipe for Scourge. Maybe they will even push the middle right now. Yes. Nice play by Scourge. They used Queen of Pain to draw Sentinel into battle.
Player's forces are under attack. under siege.
A player's forces are under attack.
Player's forces are under attack. The town is under siege.
Okay, GG was called, and we are going to stream the next match.
A player's forces are under attack.